how can I help you?
Do you guys have any Colleen Hoover?
Here you go. Is this what you're looking for?
Perfect. Thank you.
So is this a gift?
No.
It's for yourself.
Yeah, is there something wrong?
No, not at all. I just wanted to assume you're into Colleen Hoover. I don't know any guys that like her stuff.
Don't stereotype now. I heard she was good.
And I appreciate some good literature, so I figured I'd give her a shot.
Yeah. She's good. I like her. Hi, you're the Colleen Hoover guy.
And you're the Michelangelo Romances girl?
I'm...
So, nice to meet you. Well, what about right now?
You want to go out right now?
Yeah, why not? It's only 12:30. You said you don't work until 5. We just put 5 hours to play around with. Luna, what do you look for in all this?
I don't know. Maybe I just want someone to complete me, you know?
Well, I should probably get going. I like to think that the universe is intertwined. So, follow your heart. Maybe you'll find me. Luna. Was I right?
What is this? You and I, is this just some bizarre coincidence?
Luna.
So.
You said to me that you look towards others to complete you. But Luna, you don't need me to do that.
I get it now. Thank you, soul.
Yeah, dude.